New information after a two-year-old boy fell from a third-floor window in Sharpsburg last Saturday. The Allegheny County Medical Examiner says Roland Williams died from a head injury Sunday. His death was ruled an accident. The district attorney's office will determine if charges will be filed.